Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we give you glory, we worship you, Lord. Our Father, we say that you are lifted above all the other gods. We lay your crowns and worship you. We lay everything down and worship you, my Father. Let us missionaries, we say that there is no one who is coming to worship you on our behalf. And that is why we come to worship you on our own, my Father. Lord Jesus, as your servant is standing to minister unto your people, my Father, I pray for freshness, O God. I pray that you may speak through him, our Father. Manifest yourself through him, O God, in the name of Jesus Christ, my Father. Lord, the way you touched Jeremiah's lips and imparted your word, O God, is the same way I pray that you may touch his lips, O God, that you touch your word, Almighty God. I pray, O Father, that you may give his A timely message, oh God. A timely message in the name of Jesus Christ, my God. Mwana mioyo yetu wazi. Tunaomba ukatuguze. Kama aliyala tamani ya maji. Nasi mwana tunautamani wakati huu, eh Bwana. Director Shogun, speak unto our hearts, Almighty God. Encourage us through your word, oh God. I pray for you strength upon yourself, my God. I pray for new power upon you, Almighty God. Yes, we pray to you, our Father. Yes, we pray God for the glory and honor of your name, my God. So I pray that you may open our inner ears, oh God. Enhance our understanding, oh God, of your word, oh God. And we shall glorify your name. It's in Jesus' name I do believe and pray.
Let's stand.